2.5 months ago, a coward set off a bomb at a mosque in Bloomington where people were gathered for morning prayers. 6 days ago at that exact same mosque, a robbery. It's despicable, sickening, and terrifying. So what now? I went to that mosque today to ask that question. Did you feel safe here before August of this year?
Yeah, we definitely did. We did feel safe. We had no major issues. We came to Bloomington because it was safe, and our center was in Bloomington because it was a place that you can raise your kids, a place that you can trust that the safety here is, you know, something that you can build your family here. That was before the incident, before it happened.
The incident. This was the incident. A bomb. During the most sacred of times, morning prayer.
What changed that day?
Everything, almost everything changed. Having the fear somebody would come anytime and, you know, hurt you or do something that you don't know what's gonna come next. That changed.
In the 2.5 months since that happened, fear finds its oxygen in two facts. One, that there have been no arrests, despite the FBI offering a $30,000 reward for any information. And two, because 6 days ago, any sense of safety they had regained was robbed of them.
Burglary happens in everywhere. But when this one becomes, you know, in the middle of this commotion going on, it adds salt to the injury, that's what they say.
Two people chose this mosque to target for what? To drag a safe and hope for cash? They may not have gotten any, and sure, they got away with something. But you know what? They didn't get away with everything.
Allahu Akbar.
So why do you still come here?
We are like you.
Allahu Akbar.
We're human beings. When you are in fear, stand up and pray. And that's what they're doing.
Because yours is a peaceful faith.
Yes. Yes, our faith is a peaceful faith.
Allahu Akbar.
I thank everybody at the mosque for letting us come there this morning. And Omar told me something that really kind of shook me today. He said that they learn as Muslims in the Islamic faith that when you are threatened or you fear something, run to the mosque. That's where you're safe. And that's exactly where they've been unsafe in our community for the last 2.5 months, and it's unacceptable. If you know anything about what happened in that bombing in August or the burglary last weekend, please call the Bloomington Police Department or the FBI.
And by going there, they are standing up.
That's exactly why. That was prayer today. And they invited us in to watch because there's nothing to fear.
And knowing them, they are probably praying for the person or the group responsible for all of this.
You're absolutely right.
Yeah. Yeah.